Alright, let me go ahead and get my ammo back. Alright.
Someone who works for Nefarious?
Dang it!
Actually, he's a data miner at Pollux Industries.
Hang on.
Saved him from becoming food for the Agorians.
Let's see.
Elizabeth, what are you doing on this frequency? The entire city is looking for you!
I'm here to cash in on that favor, Jarvis. We need a way inside Pollux Industries.
Okay, do this. And I'm just gonna try something here. Let me know. Okay, I'm messing with the volume on my end. Let me know if that's actually messing you guys up. I'm kind of curious. If you hear like it going off and on, let me know. Because if I can do this, that would be great. Also, I'm going to die. Duh, hang on. Working on it. Working on it. It's going. Oh, damn it. I've been trying to find. It was fine. Okay. I've been trying to find a way to where I can listen to it louder than you guys can, while still having the audio commands louder than that, if that makes any sense. Whoa, okay. Roxas, hey buddy. Comcast. Which is why yesterday I spent 4 hours at their store. By the way, it took an hour to find them. If you call Comcast in the phone book, the one which should be to the building, it's not to the building, which is bonkers, by the way. Super bonkers. Oh, hang on. I'm just gonna. Nope, that's not what I want. That's what I want. Okay, so. Very loud. Oh, of course I'm very loud. Okay. Hang on.
Man! Bathroom!
What, hon?
Bathroom! Bathroom!
Alright, so. There's that. I'm gonna get that right down there. That's full. There we go. So I'm trying to get it.
We come in peace.
To where I can have the audio commands be a good amount so I can hear them. I think I'm gonna need to get a mixer. I feel like I'm gonna need to get a mixer board. But, side note, I don't know if you guys. All right. Oh my God. See, okay. Fun fact. I've gotten the lighting took me about 8 months to get right. Okay. Lighting took 8 months. Audio, I am still having a hell of a time to try to get right. It is the dumbest thing. Get screamed at. Thank you for the $10, buddy. Appreciate it. Truly. Holy shit. Okay. Right. Is that gonna give me health? No. No. Go! No, it's not gonna give me health. Hey, mother. Son of a. Fudge. I don't even know what I'm doing. I am. Whew. Yeah. Okay. So as I was saying, I don't know if you guys noticed this, but points are still the same as a regular gamer. Hey, so since we did not get. Yeah, I fucking hate dealing with audio. I would love to pick like a bigger streamer and be like, all right, how do you do this? How do you do that? How, do you use a mixer board? How'd that work out for you? What do you use? But nobody talks about that stuff. It's they're not in this one. There are no leech thingies in this one.
Sounds simple enough.
Not exactly. It'll take all three of us. I'm activating the transport ramps to the west side of the plaza. Head there now and await further instructions.
All right, hopefully at the very least I am louder than the audio. But not nearly as loud.
Glorious victory. Your soul is mine.
Okay!
Okay, here we go. Whip out the gun. Whip out the gun. By the way, I got that weird pom-pom song stuck in my head now. I can't get it out of my head. I can't. It's terrifying. Okay, eventually he's gonna die, right? There we go.
You work for Pollux.
Thanks, Roxas. Hey, I'm gonna keep up with the shame. I'm a man of my word. Or princess. I'm not even doing anything. I is doing nothing. Also, this. Woo. All right, one and two. They're not even attacking. They're not even attacking. Come on, come on. Oh yeah, that's. These testicle things suck horribly. I got it. I think I got it. Bit of a problem though. I don't have a lot of ammo. Yeah, that's a thing. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, stay away. Shut. They move way too fast. Just. Why? Ooh, no. Nope. Nope. Hey! You know, I'm a little hit and miss. We haven't actually got Clank back yet. Oh, that's right. Oh, ooh, that's new. All right, hang on. All right, just gotta rotate it. See, something happened with the game's difficulty, I feel like, because everything got more squishier. Spongier. Alright, there we go. And, hey! And hey! Look at that, I'm literally nuking here. And I'm not even leveling up my weapon here, which is also very weird. But yeah, no, Clank is still with his only. Well, technically he's with. Okay. Insomniac, it's such a bad idea to use the sixes. Don't be bribed by you know, gimmicks. Okay. That's so bad. Alright. Yeah, we don't see Ratchet or Clank and Ratchet together till what, mid-game for Kraken time?
am conduit.
Usually I have Clank to translate.
I don't
like
normally
this.
Have that many, so I need to try putting them in a more confined space. At least with the spikes.
You just activate all the switches I send to you.
Got it.
Lowering defense grid. Now.
Hey, Avalon, that's okay, brother.
Linking power switches to your nav unit now.
But just so you guys know, you are totally, and yeah, you can't turn off the Sixes controller for this one. Last one you could, this one you can't, and it sucks.
Hey, you're pretty good on those things.
Oh, nope, come on. But just so you guys know, you do get points similar to a Gamer Haze, so I haven't swapped it over yet. Not until we beat Nexus, which I found out is 5 hours. Just one sitting, which is weird.
Attention, citizens of Axiom City. It has come to my attention that there is a second Protoss at large.
I hope not. Oh. I hope it doesn't. I hope they got smart. You know, I never played Secret Agent Clank just because it was, wrong way. Oh, wait. Where's it at?
What? It's...
Oh, come on! Okay, okay.
Ratchet, where are you going? You need to activate those switches so we can get into Pollux Industries.
I thought I was going the right way.
I lost the chain. We'll have to start the sequence over. Are you ready? Removing safeguard and nav syncing.
It's behind it? Okay, hang on. It's behind it. Ah, well, okay, there's that one.
You've broken into high security installations before, haven't you? Removing safeguard and nav syncing now.
Okay. Ah, there it is. Is that it? Nope. Okay! Damn it, man! No, I don't want to start this over. Really don't.
Got it.
Okay. Woo! Oh no, Matt is soulless. We know this. Everybody in chat knows this.
You did it! Conduit is ionized. You should be able to slingshot over the plaza and into Pollux Industries.
Good work, Ratchet.
Hey, what about me? We're part of the same guild, aren't we?
You did well too, Jarvis. But I still need you to talk me through that last defense grid.
All right, General. Bring up a command prompt and type in override code 712-18-7.
Got it. Thanks, Jarvis. This is it. Our only way into the building.
I got it.
Last chance to back up.
Age before beauty, General.
Wise guy. Just like your father. Follow me!
And engage. And randomly gets hit by a car.
You made it. Come on. The main office is this way.
Attention. A bioscan reveals 2 long axes in main server room. Mobilizing all units.
Blasted bioscans. You take the left, I'll cover the right.
Okay. Give me a second, get some more ammo. And that's not what I want to do. Okay, so. Small little triangle, right? Alright. Yeah. keep dropping it, keep dropping it, keep dropping it. Oh, dude, you have got to be kidding me. You can only have two up at a time? Well, that's lame. You can only have two up at a time. What the hell? Oh, that sucks. Like, horribly. Why is that a rule? Even in the little cutscene, they're like, yeah, you can have, you know, all four. The more, the better.
They're sending in a proto-mantis. Ratchet, take cover!
Okay. I go around the corner. Ratchet, take cover! Hey, yeah, yeah, I got it. Based on leveling. Well, that's disappointing. Bad, welcome back, buddy.
We're clear. I think that's all.
Let me show you how it's done.
Okay, I really need to stop doing that.
Yeah. Explosive or Sky Burst. Destroy airborne enemies with its modification vertical blast emitter while focusing the bomb's power in direction of the sky. See, I love the little, like, modifications to change your playstyle. That, I feel like, should be a staple in any future Ratchet & Clank game. See, that's pretty badass.
I'll distract them from here. You find a way to circle behind them.
Oh no, I got it. I got it. Oh yeah. Woo! Let's see here. Throw. Nope, that's a bad throw. Nope, you stop throwing! Zircon! All right, little bit. Get it. So, three? Is that right? Hang on.
Hold on, I'll activate the energy bridge.
It's still two, Matt. It's still two. We're still getting screwed. Why? Why is that a thing? Yay. Okay, now we have three? Wait, what? I mean, it works now, but, well. Tesla spikes. I feel like it's not as consistent. Like, sometimes I can do three, sometimes I can do two.
Nice work. Couldn't have left a few for me, hmm?
Reward over consequence, right?
You're a fast learner.
Come on, we're almost there.
Okay, and throw, and throw, and throw, and holy crap! You know, I feel like I need a, shield weapon. Also, really don't like that gun. It's got a cool idea, but that Six's control is, not fun. Alright, I got it. I got it. Okay, so I can have three now. I don't get this. Don't get this.
Send everything you've got, Nefarious. It won't change a thing.
Oh,
Bow down to Mr. Shere Khan.
Strange. Somebody noticed it 2 days ago when we were streaming. This one looks fuzzy.
If you intend to
the gameplay looks fuzzy.
I'll have you know, I am a level 60 wizard with melee ability. That hurt my pride and my solar plexus.
Looks like there's an obsidian eye somewhere in Grill Canyon. I can't lock on any closer.
Greetings, my old friend. Been a long time. I'm thrilled you're here to witness my greatest triumph. And look, you've met the Elder. Pity the first Lombax you meet is the shame of his entire race.
So what is it this time, Nefarious? You still trying to turn everyone into robots? Or is it just good old-fashioned galactic domination?
Part of me wants to let you live long enough to find out. The other part really wants to kill you. You know, for all time's sake. Decisions, decisions, decisions.
Attention, VX-99 detected. Evacuate all stations.
See, I just need to get the Wonder Woman crown, and it'll feel a lot better about myself. Well, barely nearly as shameful. Yeah.
That thing will level the entire city just to get to us. Come on, we have to take it out. I'll cover you from the air. You just find a way to stall it.
Stall it? It's the size it's of huge. A building! How do I get myself into these situations?
Very carefully, and with a lot of practice. Alright, throw it down. Woo! Yeah! I can't! Nope! Leave me alone! Yeah! Now the triangle's working! He glitched. Well, that's awkward. Ow, ow. Oh! Okay! 58! Shit. That was working out just fine. Okay. You know, fun fact, I got it pissed off. Bad thing. I can't do anything.
Ratchet, I'm inbound. My ion cannons aren't strong enough to pierce its shell, but they should lock up its circuitry for a few moments. That's your window to hover boot onto it.
I'm sorry, what?
Jump onto it.
Alright. Where am I? Okay.
Nice work. Scanning its skeletal structure now. Raritanium hull. Omniflux targeting system.
I'm not seeing a weak spot yet.
It looks like each tentacle is held on by an exposed bolt on the hull. You'll have to rip off all three bolts.
Okay, so what? Wait till it stops? Hang on. I'm gonna die. There we go.
Good work. Two bolts to go.
I can't get that. Right. No. Nope. Ow! Hang on, I got it. I'm gonna die!
The vault's exposed! Go for it!
Okay, get out there. Alright, I need to move a lot faster. Okay.
The vault's exposed. Go for it.
Yeah, it's a little weird how actually difficult Ratchet Clank games tend to be. Or at least how easy it is to die.
Good job, you've crippled him. Hold on, I'm moving in. Latch onto my ship and I'll take you up top.
No, hang on.
I'm moving in for support.
Right, okay. Everybody! Mr. Zircon, would you be so kind? Ow. No, okay, so here's the thing. When we first played Ratchet and Clank 1 through 3, the collection, on PS3, I racked over 122 deaths total. I'm not ashamed to admit it.
Latch onto the ship. I'll take you to the top.
That's just kind of how I roll, I guess. Yeah, keep wrecking it. Get wrecked. Hey. Okay. Right. Woo!
You're doing great, Ratchet. Remember, reward over consequence. You can do this.
Woo!
You're all clear, General.
I'm locking on now. Got it.
But it's actually not like, there it goes. Woo! Yee! Not designed for this! It's a Zircon! Keep pounding it! Oh! Finish it! Oh, come on! I totally jumped that!
You did it!
Yeah. Surprisingly, Ratchet Clank 1 was a one-hit thing.
Explodes,
yeah, it was one hit. One hit, you die. That was it. Well, from what I remember, it was one hit, you out. I got it.
Hang on. You did pretty good back there. I'm heading off to refuel. Next stop, Planet Lumos. Home of Vollards, Petromites, and some of the best hover booting spots you'll ever see.
No. If it's anything like the last couple Ratchet & Clank games, any racing involved that's mandatory? If it's optional, that's the best, because that means I don't have to do it. Look, if it was pod racing or, like, standard racing, I would be fine. But it's not. At all.
Welcome back, Chief.
Oh, it's just hovering? Okay. Well, that was anticlimactic. I should actually let you in on this, little guys. So I got a new horror game. I plan on streaming it probably the next, like, week or so. And from what a buddy of mine was telling me, it's actually kind of scary. So, yay. It's been a while since we've, you know, sat down to play a horror game. At a real race. Okay, well, if it's at a real race, I'm good. It's called Infra. As far as I can tell, you are kind of exploring a rundown, I think it's either Russian or German facility. Stuff's hitting the fan, and you are tasked with trying to figure out where the villagers went. So it's a little like The Vanishing of Ethan Carter, where it looks really, really pretty, and you can, like, walk around physically, but I guess you're also chased by monsters. So, yay. Okay, we're so doing proximity. Wait. Damn it. Wait. There we go. Proximity. Zony. Huh. I guess you can actually, That's weird. You can only customize a few weapons. There's actually not a lot of weapons in... Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, not a lot of weapons. Huh. I love how Rox is like, I gotta manage this stuff. This is a valuable currency that must be managed. But no, I end up getting a review copy, and a buddy of mine's like, yeah, dude, you probably should check this out. He's like, yeah, you might like it. You might like it. It's like, all right, I'll take a look. Because at the moment, there's only maybe one horror game that came out that... It will come out that looks decent. Well, that is decent. And that's about it. Like, everything else has got pushed next year, which sucks.
Ratchet, come in. I'm setting a course for planet Lumos. It's in the Korthos sector.
Copy that. I've got the coordinates.
Oh, it better not crash on me. Don't you crash on me. It's like the last thing I need. Okay.
Pollux believes the entire procedure will require approximately 183 paradoxes. 84 if the Vlog participate. Sir, might I suggest we allow the Tarachnoids to examine the chamber before testing the machine?
What's the matter, Lawrence? Chicken? Bark, 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 bark.
Whoopsie, sir. Butterfingers.
I love Lawrence. He's so great.
Destroy the VX-99. Our sentries are searching for their vessel's signature as we speak.
Unacceptable! I practically handed those squishies to you on a silver platter. How could you be so utterly incompetent?
I'll leave you two alone.
If Ratchet or the other find the clock, our plans will be ruined. Your body will remain crushed and abandoned on Zorik. Is that what you want? I'm bringing in specialists.
Oh, that was great. No.
Cassiopeia.
Well, hello there.
Karina.
Bonjour.
And Libra.
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, my God.
Valkyries. Decades ago, your colony was atomized in the era of a supernova. How would you like to have it back?
That's a good selling point. That's a very good selling point. I don't think it works like that, but they don't know that.
That was incredible, sir! Bam!
Yes! I feel like Until Dawn was a sleeper hit, nobody saw coming. It's a really good game.
One hypersonic brainwave scrambler scrambled.
Oh, yeah! That was cool!
And more puzzles for your puzzles. Alright, let's do it to it, guys. I don't know why I keep doing the whole, like, James Bond thing. Oh, side note, guys, I don't know if you know this. I guess Bioshock? Yeah. It's coming to PS4 and Xbox One, and they redid the graphics for Bioshock 1 and 2.
No, that's not right. Always
so I'm wondering if we're going to see that on Steam, and if it is, I might have to recheck that out, just because, yeah. When it should be done.
This way, sir.
Initiating auto repair sequence on Fission Streamer Tango.
Ah, oh, great! More terror trucks!
Knock him out! And.
Let's go, sir!
Honestly, bolt fetish. It's a very strong bolt fetish that I have with this game. It's not healthy. Alright, so what do we gotta do here?
Why am I not affected?
Alright, so this goes here.
That's your quantum actuator at work. It provides temporal immunity for those of us who protect time.
Temporal recording initiated.
Okay, if that's true, why is Ratchet not affected? It makes sense for Clank to not be affected by temporal mechanics, right?
Temporal
but not for, like,
initiated.
Quark and Ratchet. Plot hole, maybe?
What? Orientation is this way. This is the most awesomest part of the clock. Large screen Crystal X display. VG 9800 game system. The works.
Could you imagine playing a video game on that? Oh.
Take a seat, sir. Orientation videos about
actually,
this stuff.
Actually, God, what was it? A few years ago, they allowed us, I think it was, yeah, it was AMC, allowed us to play a few video games. They had this, like, special thing going on, and we ended up playing horror games.
The Great Clock
that was
and
awesome
you,
and terrifying.
With your host, Orvis!
Hello! And, is it on? Sigmund? The light is blinking. Should it be blinking?
Nah. Hold on, sir. Okay, try now.
Hello, and welcome to the Great Clock. You're here because you've been selected to join our team, and we couldn't be happier to have you. We have a lot to discuss, but first, let's take a look at what the Great Clock is. Eons ago, our kind entrusted the Fongoids with a special gift. The gift of time travel. We had hoped it would enrich
they
their lives as it did ours.
Destroyed time,
but
didn't they?
Unfortunately.
They loused it up!
Sigmund, let's just say they were overzealous in its use. After only 3,000 short years, the Fongoids' use of time travel wore the space-time continuum thin. Paradoxes stacked on top of paradoxes, conundrums on top of conundrums, until one day, a tiny rift in the continuum destroyed 83 celestial entities. Existence, it seemed, was at an end. If the universe was to survive, it would need a heart transplant. So, I designed a special gift to repair the damage. The Great Clock, built in the exact center of the universe, give or take 50 feet. The clock would repair the rift and restore temporal normality to the universe. And that, my son, is where you come in. There are only two rules concerning the operation of the Great Clock. Number one. Under no circumstances is it to be used as a time machine. The clock is not meant to alter time, only to keep it. Number two, should you find yourself wanting to use the clock as a time machine, consult rule number one. Did you hear that, Sigmund? Because rule number one, you see, says don't do it.
Brilliant, sir.
All right, all right.
It's a family thing. horrible, horrible jokes.
Incredible.
Oh boy.
The great clock is responsible for temporal stability across
the banana the dressed as a man you know is probably a man banana. Yes.
Without this station, a banana. The universe or, would just a banana. Collapse on itself.
And where is the real Orbis?
I told you. It's a secret.
That's code for he's dead.
It's time for another lesson.
Which is kind of sad, but you know, I mean, it happens.
Hello, XJ0461.
All right, Yellow CC brother. We'll be streaming for about three more hours.
For your most important lesson.
What am I learning this time?
The clock's primary function is to maintain temporal normality. When that normality is threatened, you must act to repair it immediately.
Detected on Creeley Comet.
Ah, the Creeley
Comet. Wait, meaning...
minigame. ...fallen prey to temporal rifts. As caretaker, it's up to you to fix it. Go ahead, give it a try. Fix the rifts by focusing your chronoceptor's beam on each anomaly.
I mean, this is way better than that really shitty, puzzle thing.
You're doing quite well.
From the first game. Nope, what's that? That's getting worse. Okay. I can.
Ribbon inbound in 3, 2, 1.
Keep going. Just a few left.
Okay.
Temporal ribbon inbound in 3, 2, 1.
Get it!
Warning. Wave speaker detected. Temporal ribbon impact in 3, 2, 1.
Excellent.
Pretty simple.
Dear boy. Now come. There's
for the first
more
one.
Thing I want to show you.
Wrong button. And let me guess. I'm gonna smack it back.
You,
yep.
Just swing your chrono scepter and give them a taste of their own medicine.
I kind of think why? Never mind. I was gonna say why?
Time reversal is also handy for rewinding anything your enemies throw at you. I hope you don't mind, but I borrowed these figments from your subconscious.
That's okay, but
you're a natural.
Is everything trying to kill me in this area, or I can... Man, it's really more broken than
wonderful.
I thought. Okay.
Wonderful.
Yeah. I got it.
Good show. It very much reminds me of a sport I read about once called baseball.
All right, not too shabby, not too hard.
I am very proud of you, XJ0461. And now,
you could just say,
you're
Clank,
ready for the
be
task
okay.
ahead. Go forth and fix time. Save the universe. When you're ready, my chamber will be waiting.
Actually, kind of thinking, did I actually Program lose points or... Yep,
Welcome
okay.
Back, sir. Are you ready to repair time?
Nice. Okay. Well, no, it's working as intended. I mean,
the Orbis chamber. That's the main control hub of the entire facility. It's also the most secure. I've never been inside it myself, but I hear it has a master secret to the entire universe.
See, I can't remember if Dr. Nefarious is trying
one of our planet rooms. Your first task
to destroy everything, or
to
if he actually thinks Ow.
Just meet me back here when you're
where'd he go?